Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Mirror's Edge Catalyst, and I saved you guys some time. I ran over to the next mission that we are going to be doing, which I will show you right here. It is Mischief Maker. You missed just a minuscule dialogue where we acquired the Disruptor. Other than that, you didn't miss any dialogue. Actually, I think this is up above. So I thought I'd save you guys some time. You miss literally minimal dialogue. But let's do this. With the help of the glitchware Nomad sent you, you are now it's called glitchware. You disrupt different objects with it. Mechanical objects, I believe. Now able to get through the fans around Zephyr Station. And it also seems he has new scheme in the works involving the conglomerate. If nothing else, you can always count on him to get you into trouble. Talk to him and see what's cooking.
So what's happening?
I heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Secker's saying that they're going to clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Alright, let's do this. Eliminate Kruger Sec guards. Okay, I see the... Oh, damn! Oh god, that guy's got a gun! Son of a bitch. You guys are the worst security ever.
Alright, I'm at the antenna, Nomad. If I just... rip this out. There, it worked. It's shutting down.
Yeah, count one for the good guys. And K-Tech is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Okay.
Control to all units. Subjects won't submit. Convergence.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Oh shit. Grab it! I don't know where I'm going.
And they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
There's no good place to go. Alright, let's go. What the hell kind of a jump was that? I just got like the biggest baby jump of 2016 right there. What the hell was that? Why is there not like some scaffolding I can run on the outside of this building? Like that would just be too nice of them to put it there.
Alright, I'm at the antenna, Nomad. If I just rip this out. There, it worked. It's shutting down.
Yeah, count one for the good guys. And K-Tech is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Control to all units. Converge on subject.
Faith, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Alright, this went better. What the hell? Once again, game, what the hell is that? I was like running on the side of it for some reason, and then I couldn't pull myself back up. I just like fell off. Well, this is just going great. This episode is going wonderful. I got the biggest baby jump of 2016, and then I just get
the
stupidest death ever.
Rip this out. There, it worked. It's shutting down.
Yeah, count one for the good guys. And K-Sec is sending reinforcements. You should clear out fast.
Control to all units. Converge on Breacher.
Faith. Right, I really hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
See if I cannot get the biggest baby, another baby jump. Thank you. What's in here?
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
I've got to do this correctly. Well, not sure what this did for me. I'm like stuck here now. Dude, there's nowhere to go. Like, what is this? Alright, I guess I'll just go back this way then. We got a train going off in the background. There we go. Mischief Maker completed. Fuck off, train. Oops. Alright, we need to head back to base. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this Nomad run. Go ahead and try it. Oh shit, I was restarting. I was like, oh shit. Hold on, let me just, oh, there's the arrow up. Let me just take a second here and just see where this goes. Okay, then you gotta go this way. I can handle this. And wow, this is actually a lot farther than I thought. Okay, so there it is. Alright, we'll restart it now. I should be able to get this in the 3-star time. Go ahead and restart. I'll just take the 2-star on this one just to get it completed, but I can't have a 0-star or 1-star, what I had. Alright, but now I know where to go. What the hell? What the hell is that, dude? I held the left bumper too long on my first, so it launched me instead of just a simple jump over that wall. Ah, shit. I'm not gonna be able to do it now. Yeah, because I fucking hit the ground. Ah, these are so frustratingly annoying. I bet I know which way you're supposed to go to get it even fat, to get, like, the optimal time. But I'll take the 2-star if I can get it. I don't think. Oh, I might. I got it. I got the 2-star. We'll just take the 2-star, whatever. What the hell? Alright, game. Can you. What the hell? Alright, I'll take the 2-star. Let's get back. to main base so we can continue. It's all new things popped up on the map. Where is my main objective? User generated content. Let's head back. Wish you could run on the railing. I don't know how many of those I'm gonna do, those trials, but we'll do a few at least, or do them every once in a while. Because not gonna make that jump. I keep making stupid jumps, but they're not really that entertaining to, like, watch. Like, I can do them, I guess, but it's just me running in a path, like, one location to the next. It's literally like watching me play Mirror's Edge, except there's no actual story or anything like that, nothing of importance. It's literally just you free running, and I can't run on this wall. Huh, very interesting. Alright, so, disrupt. Really, I have to be standing outside to disrupt this. Alright, we've got Savant Extraordinaire.
Ah, there you are.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with Gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
Really, this motherfucker's name is Plastic? Like, is that his real name, or did this idiot choose Plastic as his nickname? Like, sweet mother, dude. You need a new nickname, because that shit is weak. Am I going? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Alright, let's see what Plastic's got for me. I need to talk to Icarus about this.
Finally.
Noah said you had some gear for me.
I do. This. Put it on. Make sure you only attach it to secure points. Then you jump and swing. Not much more to it.
Okay, so don't equip it to fences or to... Yeah, well... Bars. Don't attach it to bars and don't attach it to... obviously movable stuff, but you hold LB to attach. It's the same button as jumping.
I like it.
Easy, huh? Try it a few times until you get the hang of it.
Why couldn't you do this, like, with a different button? Like, I'm okay with the... how it works, it's just a button. Doing this horribly. You were supposed to end up here. Oh, okay. The parkour aspect, it's so weird. It makes it feel like climbing the ladder is just the weirdest thing. That bad boy. Man, this shit is bright. Alright, now where am I going? Oh, up here. Can I go through the door? Looks like we're getting up. We're almost there. The dude's name wasn't Plastic, but God, who names their kid that? I got another baby jump there, but it wasn't too bad.
I'm over here.
Yeah, I'll help you later, maybe. You stick to the quest. Let me go get this. What are these yellow balls? Like, what are they called? Grid League. I'm sick of this crap that I can't fall, like, a minimal amount of distance. Alright, that's not how- I don't think that was how you're supposed to do it, but I'll take it. Give me the security chip. Free experience. And let's go talk to Parts. Plastic. I was thinking the security part, and I said Parts instead of Plastic.
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, you're to see Plastic?
4, 3,
what the hell?
2,
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So, your Faith, what do you want?
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted. Omnistat Milgrade. Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Well, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Allcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Alright. Okay, my left trigger wasn't working.
I've marked a data sluice on your beat. Connect it using that glove of yours, and I'll remote it from here.
Wasn't expecting Plastic to be a girl for whatever reason.
Hey, Noah. Faith is going to help me rerouting processing power from the Allcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Okay, that was close.
Let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Allcom. Use the mag.
What the hell? I couldn't jump up. So, I'm not quite sure what it wanted me to do there. I thought I'd have to swing, you know, jump off and swing back and then just try again, but then it wouldn't let me swing, so. Good shit. Alright, here we go. There we go. This is where it wanted you to get to. Alright.
I'm inside Elcom now.
Good. The data sluice is pretty high up.
So, Plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Alcom.
I think that's what I was already doing, but thank you for the tip. Okay, so that's not an enemy. Do this.
I'm at WFYO.
There we go, it wasn't letting me interact with it. Alright, savant extraordinaire. Noah asked you to take the drive you stole to a hacker named Plastic, who turned out to be an eccentric teenage girl. She's deduced that the thing comes from Omnistat, Cascadia's belligerent neighbor to the northwest. But in order to break through the complex encryption, she will need more processing power. She has sent you to an Alcom facility nearby to facilitate this for her. Once inside, you need to redirect a data it's got to be sloice. I can't think to say it any other way. And that should be it, or so Plastic claims. So we know, nothing is ever that easy in video games.
Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Omnistat to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Omnistat spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Omnistat must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why KrugerSec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
What the hell just happened?
I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Omnistat agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean... never mind.
Guys? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? I gotta reload a checkpoint. I, like, glitched up above the elevator. What the hell? This is just a weird episode. Alright. There we go. Let's try this again. Hopefully I don't go up through the ceiling again. Okay, we already read that.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Omnistat to be this sophisticated.
And the guy who had it must have been an Omnistat spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was foreign, but Omnistat must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why KrugerSec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find Omnistat agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
No, I mean, never mind.
This is one of the harder things you have to do, is kind of run up at an angle and then jump. What the hell just happened? I accidentally hopped over that ledge and it didn't even hesitate. It just straight reloaded me. My god, I can't believe I made that. I don't know what just happened, but I'll take it. Good night, buddy.
If found the data sluice. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go, and... damn it.
What?
I need to reroute a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Faith, KrugerSec dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's you.
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around, is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Well, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Now where do I go? Hold on. Oh, it wants, shit. Wants me to go down. Okay, so let me do it this way. Jump down on here. Ah, fuck, I missed the jump. I'm assuming that's how I get down. I don't see another way. It just kind of is air. It just has that red path down below me. That doesn't really help me get down there. That just kind of tells me where I need to go, I guess. That's about all it does. So, if I jump here, then I can just... What the actual fuck that just happened there? I don't fucking get it. this is just a great episode. Alright, can we not fall to my death again here? And then, I did not hit left bumper. That's the second time here in two parts that I didn't... I hit left trigger, so I would, you know, not take damage, and it just jumped. That's the same thing, it's not the same thing, but, you know, in the elevator, it just jumped. I didn't hit my left bumper, it just jumped. Thank you. Please tell me I'm not dead. Nope, I'm alive. We're good. Whatever. Doesn't matter how you get there, it's just that you get there. Wait, are we really supposed to be going up here? Yeah, we are. Oh, here we go. There's another vent. Well, there's just a little security. Oops. Oh god. Okay, I get it. Did neither of them have a gun? Okay, I got this. Come get it, bitch. What are you two idiots doing? Thank you.
Standard 6-4 takedown. Get to it.
Bro, just let me land this on you. It'll all be over quickly. You little shit. Alright, we're good. I gotta move.
Found the switch.
I see. Connecting and... I'm in. Oh. This will take a little while.
Those from getting out of their Plastic.
I know, but they've locked down the room. I'm working on it.
Heavy melee. Alright, I'll take melee over guys with guns. Let me get it, boys. What the f- what the hell is that? What are you two idiots doing? Come here. I'm not trying to get out right now, idiot. So. Oh, you little shit.
I'm gonna set you straight.
are you now? There we go. I can't even, like... I can't get any hits in after they... after you hit them once. Are you? Because there's one of you down. Alright, am I good? Oh, I bet. Alright, actually, I have no idea. No, here we go, we got more guys. Come on, guys, let's go.
Is she alone?
She shouldn't be here. Patrol intruder alert.
Come here. How did I not? How was I not able to? What am I? What the fuck? I was stuck inside of the post or the wall there. The tapestry. Can't get a follow-up hit there. See, look at that. Why? What the hell? Dude, this dude is Zeus. There we go.
The room's open and that's done. We should get going to the grid node.
So I was right.
I never said you weren't. I thought I could control the grid node through Allcom, but the firewall wouldn't allow it.
Hey, control, we have an intruder.
Kruger's sick reinforcements are converging on the building. Faith, get out fast.
I'm out.
Good. The grid node is not too far from where you are.
Alright, so now... get the chip. Alright. So now we've got a new objective here, which is to the grid node run. Infiltrate the grid node. So that's going to do it for this episode, though, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one, where we will be taking the next quest on, obviously. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.